SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. If you're asking yourself, why do my apps keep uninstalling on my iPhone, then it's probably due to a setting on the settings menu. In this video, we're going to show you how to find and change that setting. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. If your iPhone apps are uninstalling on their own, then it's probably due to a setting called Offload Unused Apps. This is a feature on the iPhone that's meant to help you save storage space, but it can cause your apps to get uninstalled when you may want to use them in the future. To disable this option, you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and find the App Store option. Then you need to scroll to the bottom of this menu and turn off the Offload Unused Apps option. Now your iPhone will keep your apps on your phone until you manually uninstall them yourself.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.